the shooter walked into the Emmanuel AME Church and opened fire. We do know there are several victims, but it's unclear at this time how many and if there are any fatalities.